down and goal. Purdue has two timeouts. If Purdue gets six here, what a turn of events going into halftime.
Absolutely. And then you start to get concerned about the fatigue of this Boston College defense. At this point, Purdue has almost had the ball twice as long as the Eagles. And it's hard to play defense when you're conditioned great or when you are fresh. It's a whole other ball game when you've got to play defense and you're fatigued.
Jones ran into a roadblock. Third and goal. 25 seconds to go. Purdue still has those two timeouts. Clock continues to run, and now a timeout by Jeff Brom.